Hey guys, welcome to Logging Ups. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your ClipChamp account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your ClipChamp account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. As I've already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in the address ClipChamp.com like this and turn enter. And you'll be redirected to the home page of ClipChamp like this, and it's logged into our account. To do that, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the login button available over here. So let's click on login. And over here, guys, I'll be continuing with my email, but you can log into your ClipChamp account with your Microsoft, Google, or your Facebook account, respectively. To click on these buttons, a login page to Microsoft, Google, and Facebook will open. And if you log into your respective accounts on the portal that opened from these buttons, you'll be logged into your ClipChamp account with this account. With that being said, let's click on use our email and let's click on the email. So this is my email, guys. I've already used it many times on my computer, so I'm not required to type. So over here, guys, you can either use the password or you can sign in with the link. You can do both of these, but I'll be logging into my ClipChamp account with the link. So let's click on sign in with link, guys. And here it says, guys, we have sent an email concerning a temporary login link to this email. So let's go and open up our email. And over here, guys, you can see sign into ClipChamp mail from the ClipChamp, which is the latest one. So let's click over here and expose this one. And there, guys, we have successfully signed into our ClipChamp account on our computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.